don't understand how you just become a Viscount.
When the ruler of a marcher state dies and there's no heir, the nobles of the city pick a new ruler. Only none of Kirkwall's nobles actually want the throne. Most of them think it's cursed, actually. They can't leave it empty, though, or some other state like Starkhaven or Ansburg will probably invade. I complained about the empty office when it interfered with my reconstruction efforts. They took that as volunteering.